International Superstar Soccer.
Welcome to another great game of football. If you like action, you're in for a... infield, creating space now. Moving quickly to take the... and there... Argentina rammed it in! Argentina takes the lead! See the replay.
Yellow strip is so distinctive. The players face it and they... Superb passing play. He's punted that upfield. Throw in. That beats the marker. He tries the shot. An incredible goal. Brazil are first on the score sheet. Let's see that again. The team takes to the pitch in yellow. Here's the kickoff. The team attacking from left to right on your screen will be Brazil. Free kick. Well, Terry, how do you rate this play?
Let's just wait and see what he does with this.
Go, 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 go! What a goal! Goal! He's got it! It's in the back of the net!
So, let's just take another look at that one. Out of the keeper's reach.
Time to start the match. The team attacking from the left of the screen is Argentina. And attacking from right to left is...
That's a foul.
He's through. Absolutely incredible! Okay, let's take a look at that again. What does his head really connect with this one?
ロンバルディアコロシアムより映像をお届けしています。フットボールファンの皆さん、ご機嫌いかがですか。ジョン・カビラです。解説には新藤克義さんをお迎えしています。新藤さん、よろしくお願いします。
こんにちは、よろしくお願いします。
本日の対戦カードはブラジル対ポルトガル。 パウロベント。シュート。ゴール。スーパービューティフォーゴール。セレッソブラジレイラ。先制点を挙げました。さあ、もう一度見てみましょう。ここでシュート。
A refreshing breeze is blowing across the pitch. Here with what you football fans have been waiting for, this is Peter Brackley. We'll be watching an exhibition match. We're joined by our game analyst, Trevor Brooking. Welcome to the game, Trevor.
Hello and good evening, everyone.
The starting 11 should be announced at any moment. And both teams are led onto the pitch by their captains. There's a straight pass. Will that get through? That wasn't offside, was it? And he's going for the shot! I tell a lie, he's missed.
Oh, that was great.
It's gone behind him. That wasn't offside, was it? Hit it! And he's got it! Goal! They've scored at this early stage of the game. Well, let's just see that again. Formation is displayed on the screen. It's a yellow card. That does look painful. His face, I think, says it all. Scoring from the penalty spot. It seems means nothing to this man. They've got the opening goal, Trevor. How do you think it'll change the game now?
Well, hopefully it should make for a more open game.
Pro Evolution Soccer 4.
Players are on their way out. Players are entering a white-hot atmosphere. Players going through the formality of the official team photo. The screen shows the crowd are creating a tremendous atmosphere. Real Madrid are playing with a back four.
This formation should work well, I'd think.
It's a long shot. Now play switches to the left flank. A long pass to the left. Knocks it past the defence. There's this superbly done. 65 minutes play. They're one up. That has been coming for a long while now. Finally, someone has broken the deadlock.
It's been hit so well, and there was little the goalkeeper could do.
And here is the goal. Hello and good afternoon. The players are coming out onto the pitch then for today's game, as are the referee and his assistants. Trevor Brooking is with me.
Thanks, Peter. It's a pleasure to be here watching these two fight it out this afternoon. Here we go.
Cavalli. A good cross might give the first goal. And he fires it. What a finish! They lead the game by one. A shot has struck the right-hand corner. It was such a good shot, wasn't it, Trevor?
Yes, that was an absolute classic.
Brooking is with me, Peter Brackley, for this afternoon's match. The players and officials are getting ready, so a few words, Trevor.
Good afternoon to you, Peter. And there's been much talk about today's game before it's even started. Let's see how it plays out.
Even though this is just an exhibition match, the fans for both teams in the stadium are really up for this encounter. Let's just hope the players follow suit. Here's Rooney. Well cleared, a crucial interception. And it's there! They've taken the lead. 20th minute of the game. A super shot, what a beauty. The team came up trumps, that leads their massive following here today.
Could it any better?
Hola, les habla Juan Carlos Rivero. El partido de esta noche está a punto de comenzar. Mientras tanto, déjenme presentarles a Julio Maldonado, el popular Maldini.
Gracias. Sería magnífico ver varios goles aquí esta noche, porque creo que estos equipos son capaces de ello y de mucho más.
Los futbolistas y aficionados de ambos equipos se sienten orgullosos de sus colores, así que no querrán salir derrotados de aquí, aunque solo sea un partido de exhibición. Rápido cuando acelera. Una jugada inteligente que da lugar a un buen ataque. ¡Qué despeje! ¡La puso dentro! ¡Gol, gol, 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 gol! ¡Ha sido gol! ¡Espera! ¡No es fuera de juego! ¡Dice el árbitro! ¡El árbitro no lo da por válido!
El auxiliar levantó la bandera, pero el árbitro tardó algo en verla, ¿eh? De cualquier forma, la decisión yo creo que es correcta.
Hola y muy buenas noches. El clamor de los aficionados es ensordecedor en el momento en que salen los jugadores. Y aquí a mi lado está la cabeza pensante del fútbol, Maldini.
Gracias. ¿Sabes una cosa? Me gustaría estar ahí abajo jugando esta noche. Pero bueno, veamos ahora qué nos ofrece este partido.
Estamos ante un partido con dos equipos de máximo nivel. Además, cuentan con todas sus estrellas. Todos están disponibles. El espectáculo está garantizado. Dejó el peligro. Ahí está Gabriel Milito. Tiene la portería a tiro. ¡Tevez!
¡Gol! 1-0 en el Ecuador de la primera parte. Han logrado marcar. Ha llegado el primer tanto del partido.
A ver, ¿alguien tenía dudas sobre lo que iba a pasar cuando agarró la pelota? Nadie, ¿eh? En cuanto le pegó con la derecha, solo había un lugar donde podía ir la pelota.
El clamor de la multitud es ensordecedor y habrá despertado probablemente a todo el vecindario.
Hello, good evening, welcome to the stadium. I'm John Champion, alongside me is Mark Lawrenson. It's a game of great importance, we know that, but an interesting choice of referee, someone who courts controversy. Mark Lawrenson, what are your thoughts ahead of this match?
Thanks and good evening, John. Delighted to be here tonight.
Well, clashes between top sides often end up with them cancelling each other out. With the pressure off, let's hope that won't be the case. Who's waiting in the middle? Can he find the space? Possibilities here. It's there, they've got their noses in front.
Yeah, hardly any back when he hit that. The keeper had no chance.
Nobody should be disappointed now for having come to the stadium to witness this, rather than just watching it on the television. Greatest fixture on the footballing calendar? Maybe it is El Gran Clásico, no less. It's John Champion, and alongside me in the Camp Nou, Jim Beckley.
Hi John, I'm really glad to be here. Let's hope these teams serve up a real cracker.
And here we have Barcelona against Real Madrid. He was obstructed there. Referee gives the free kick. Barcelona with a free kick. He's gone for it! High, wide, and not especially handsome.
It's a good attempt, but it was always going to be a long shot, if you'll pardon the pun.
Hits it long. He's a crowd pleaser, all right. He was certainly caught there, but was it inside the box? It was close, but it was outside the penalty area. So a free kick in a position of some promise. And he goes for it. Punched away. Oh, it's come off the upright. Well, very nearly. But very nearly gets you nothing.
Amigos, si me permiten presentarme, soy Cristian Martinoli, acompañado en esta ocasión del Dr. García, la eminencia futbolística del planeta.
Señor Martinoli, estoy harto de verlo todos los días y a todas horas, pero bueno, nos pagan por esta chamba, mi hermano, que empiece el partido.
Ahora veamos la alineación de ambos equipos. Bueno, esto es Bayern Múnich contra Barcelona. ¡Arrancamos el partido! ¡Recibe una muy buena pelota! ¡Ahí está el gol, amigos! Realmente están metiendo mucha presión. Eso sí que es respetar el esfuerzo al compañero.
Pase perfecto, la defensa inmóvil, no supieron qué hacer.
Hello and welcome from the Estadio da Luz. So, here we go then. Atletico Madrid against Real Madrid. I'm John Champion, and analysing this game for us is Jim Beglin. Always a passionate affair, this Madrid derby. Real have the upper hand historically, but it's always a tough one to call. Koke in need of support so he can get into the box. Gavi looking to carve open the defence, takes a shot, and the chance accepted with some aplomb. We finally have the goal that this game needed. Well, what can you say about that goal?
Diego.